Yeah, you're outside the room. You gotta do it all over again.
Welcome, guys, to the 9th episode of Resident Evil 7. Now, in the last episode, we did this puzzle, and it looks like we have to do it again. Okay, what's in here? We can't get anything in there.
Guys, leave everything in there.
I wonder what happens if I was to take something now. Shall I try? Because the door is open.
It's going to close, probably.
Probably. Right, okay, let's get going. Right. Candle.
You know what to do, mate, so you know.
I will do. I'll definitely have a nice day. Oh, beach. Come back. Okay. Whoa, alright, take the candle. Now we have to go somewhere. We need to now figure out, well, we did this before. A little bit of...
She's just supposed to just do it in like maybe 5 minutes. Help.
Yeah. If
just
I can...
find out what I have to do.
Okay. Right.
She's going to start talking about the birthday thing.
Ha! Easy. Language. Right, okay. We take the winding key. Take the winding key, we go back here. Oh.
We just do all the passwords now.
Okay, you're struggling. Yeah, I think from now on, if this happens, we shouldn't start the live stream still after, I think. Don't you?
Yeah.
Let's just get rid of this. I really don't know what the point of that was. Right. What was the password?
It was the girl hanging. Well, yeah. And there was the crow.
Is it the crow?
It was like on a... Yeah, that one. And there was the baby.
Baby. Okay.
And then you burned that, didn't you?
Yep.
Looks like you don't need the telescope then.
No. Hi, bye. Oh, hi. And bye. Okay. Got the finger.
Need the quill now.
And the quill was... Wait, you need the balloons, don't you?
It was the balloon you needed to put in there, didn't you?
Wait, oh.
You need the final layer.
Yeah.
Candle again. The password to the door around there is loser.
Yeah.
So you should just be able to do that now.
Balloon, let's just type in loser. Oh. Off handle. Yay! Fun.
Popping the balloons. Shall we get on with it then?
Yeah. Anyway, loser, we got the valve. We need to go over here. Pop the balloon on.
And you get stabbed with a pen.
Yep, you get stabbed with the pen.
And an owl.
Ouch.
Crazy,
Cool pen. Alright, now we have to go to the little robot clown, I believe. Creepy robot clown. Give him the... Alright, calm down. Wait, we don't need him, do we?
I don't know. You've done the passwords.
Yeah.
Just go back in the other room. Do the, valve. Not that room. You might need to light the candle after this, don't you?
Mm.
Come back and light the...
Okay. Oh no. Why can't I move? Okay.
And watch.
Whoa, alright.
I'm gonna die in a sec.
What? Wait.
Yeah, I tried that. I did not get what I had to do.
You
got time to react to it as well.
You have, but... So, oh god, Okay. Spilling oil.
Without...
Spilling any oil.
Because that was the oil. It was lit. Don't take the thing, because you didn't need it, did you?
Oh,
don't
no!
Don't take it, because you didn't even use it.
Oh, okay, I didn't even need to use it.
Because we know the passwords, don't we?
Yeah!
Don't touch it.
So the first time you have to die, then? So first time we've done it. That's part of it. Alright. I've got you now. I know what your plan is, bitch. Yeah.
Right, let's do this.
Yeah, now where do I... Oh.
Right.
Candle?
You take the candle. You leave that robot alone.
Yep. Leave the robot alone.
You don't really need to lose the password.
Yep.
No, you don't need the finger one. Leave that alone. Don't need that one. Because that's just for the robot. You don't even need the quill, so you just come straight through there.
Kiss my ass.
So that's an oil. I thought that was wine.
That's oil.
It looks like,
it does. But...
Alright, okay.
The only password you really need to do is...
We know what to do now.
You don't need to pick up the balloon.
So the first time you have to die.
So it's sort of...
There's no way you can... Not know that. And you need the fucking wind-up thing. So you will die the first time.
Alright, let's do it then.
Okay. I'm about to foil your plans, mate.
I think you might be able to do it with that, with spilling the oil, but it's gonna... We just don't know how. Just lose it, just take the five and...
Do what I need to do with it.
Yeah. Don't really need everything else, do you?
Okay, I have to do that. Right,
the valve.
Yep. If it's Chloe, tell her we're... You can't talk because we're live streaming.
It's just, YouTube.
Ah. What?
New video from PlayStation Access.
Ah, sweet. Okay.
You know what to do now, mate.
Yep, you're not getting us this time, mate.
That's just gonna explode in your face.
Yeah. It's ticking. I can't move back again yet. Yep, you are. What's that? I don't like that. Whoa. What? Whoa.
What are you doing? Why are you carrying a phone with you?
It meant to put it in there.
Alright.
That's what it was for. I see now. No, you moved back, I believe. I see now.
Bye. Back again, I see, huh?
Yeah, man. He loves our things, don't he? I can get all my stuff. What did we have? Because we obviously...
I think all the guns and the knife.
Right, okay, so we don't need that. We don't need
all
the guns,
all the stuff we had, pretty much at the bottom.
Let's start from the... Alright, we definitely had the herb. Had first aid kit.
Handgun ammo.
Handgun ammo.
D-series arm.
D-series arm.
Snake key.
Antique coin, that we don't really need that yet. Burner. Handgun. Whatever that was.
Grenade launcher we had.
Yep. Is that it? No, wait. Did we have that? That be it?
I think that was about it we had.
Alright.
I can equip something now.
Mia?
Mia! Oh, there she is.
Mia! Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry!
Mia! The fuck do you mean?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling anything. And I don't do spoilers.
Yes, he is. Ain't got one, though.
Map. Testing area.
We'll take that. But we will put it in here.
Don't carry it with you.
Oh.
It's just for the matter.
Let's equip something. We're gonna have to equip the...
Manage to use a herb. To give you a little bit more health back.
Oh, fuck.
Just a herb.
Okay. Wait, what? Yeah, there we go. Alright. Come on, you motherfucker, where are you? Oh. I think we need a crank, yeah.
You got one in your thing.
Yeah, we need the crank. Right, okay. Let's go and get the crank. Okay.
It's in this room somewhere.
Alright.
You just kept the crank.
Yeah, well, doesn't matter now, does it? We had it. Right, okay. Alright, let's turn it. Alright, there we go. Shall I keep it with me or?
Might as well just maybe just keep it with you for a while.
Yeah, let's keep it with me. God, he runs awfully. It's like he's fat or something, but he's not. Okay. Anyway.
Let's go wherever we need to go. Dead end.
Yeah, looks like it. I wonder.
There's a room on the right.
Yeah. okay. Alright, fucking hell.
See if you can use them. Combine.
Combine items. I can't combine with anything. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Oh, that's gonna be a.
Create the serum. Aha! I can't.
You might need to go to a special crafting table or something.
Looks like, what are we gonna do?
Guess just leave the bullets there for until you come back. Just know where they are.
Yeah, it's in here. Right, okay, that helps. Not.
Remember the where the room is, isn't it?
It's a good thing we, you know, had the crank with us. In here. Right. There's a lot of handgun ammo.
Now there is, yeah.
What lift? What happened? Just oh, okay.
Run.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, no, please.
I can't.
Damn.
He's in my way.
He's dead.
Dead.
Now you can use one of those. Press R1.
Oh, what am I doing?
You've got one more left.
Oh, man. Oh, no. No, why?
Two?
Why?
Him off.
I know. Trying to get headshots. Oh, fuck off. Okay, one dead. I'm really wasting my ammo. I need the shotgun.
After this, you can pick those bullets up.
Oh no. Die already. Fucking hell.
You can go back in that room at the end, pick some of that ammo up now, reload. Yeah, reload. So you've got the room for it.
Okay, there was another bit of ammo down here, wasn't it?
Near the crank.
Which was down here. What was that? I don't like the sound of that. Okay, oh. Alright.
One left.
Oh, that's fine. Fuck it.
Pick the majority of it up.
Yeah. Killed them all. I'm happy.
Where was that fridge? I think it was behind you.
Oh, fuck off. Are you kidding me?
One behind you, there's a...
What? Did you say no, one behind?
But behind you, look, there's a little path that went to the right, and you just think you ran the wrong way, you was looking the wrong way.
I'm trying to kill them. What, you're covering your face? No need.
You know you're wasting your ammo and mine now. There was like a bridge across, and then you killed everything.
Yeah. Cheers for the... Oh! Why? Go away. Don't.
It's the door.
I can't.
Press X.
Ah. Oh.
Prevent you from wasting all that hour.
Oh, fucking hell. Yeah.
I'm reload now.
What's this? Flame rounds.
You're gonna need that.
We are.
Put something in the chest. Put those clem fluids in there. Move it. And you pick up the flame rounds and reload your grenade launcher.
Grenade launcher, yeah? This thing?
That's flame thrower.
Okay, hang on. Where is it? That.
You have to move it into one of these slots.
Yeah, I know, but...
get out of that one and press square. Square.
Oh.
On your highlight.
Okay.
Now you can equip it. And reload it.
You know what? We'll save it here. So when we die, we don't have to start from
all that BS.
Yeah. Okay. Right.
I'll take it.
What?
Up the stairs.
Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Definitely looks like it. I'm gonna have to go here. Okay, more balloons? This kid's like obsessed with balloons, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, there's...
Zoe?
Zoe?
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here.
Yes.
This should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas are far away. Daddy's coming.
Oh, he's alive.
What?
I think he's alive.
No! Please.
Did you hear what he said? She said, Daddy's coming. That means he's
no,
still alive.
No, please, no.
And you know that guy, Lucas?
Oh, no, that's not the daddy, is it?
That is the daddy.
Lucas?
No.
Jack.
Oh,
no. We killed him like... I called it!
Yeah, you
I called it!
You didn't call it on the phone.
I didn't call it on the right spot, but I said he's going to be alive, didn't I?
Yeah,
I said he's going to be alive. Right. Okay.
Hey, unless they just think he's still alive, but he's dead. Oh, calm down.
What the fuck is...
Give it some air. Back to the house. I will deal with you.
Are you okay, mate?
Oh, not another boss fight.
Is that Daddy? Why is that Daddy?
That could be Jack.
This is getting old, Jack.
Yeah, it is. It's fucking Jack.
Fucking mutant now. The
only way
it was. I reload.
Don't care if you're hungry, mate. I'ma kill you.
Me.
Nope. I'm not cutting it out, bitch. Hey.
Change your guns now.
I think you shoot his
eyes.
I got the fucking guns needed. Where are you going?
Running.
You scared? You scared of something, little bitch? Oh no. Don't you dare call her. Don't you do that. I will kill you. I will kill both of you. Oh, fuck. What's this? Oh.
Shotgun shells.
Oh, nice. Oh, you're not gonna kill anyone. You're not killing anyone, bitch. Nope, missed me, cunt. What? Blind now, motherfucker.
Got plenty of eyes, you know. Blind him for good.
I am.
Thank you, boys. I reckon he's gonna run again, and then you can find him a bit later.
Nah. You're the one that's gonna choke on his own fucking blood. Whoa, nah. Oh, with that puke again, what are you doing?
Fucking puke.
What are you doing? Whoa, okay.
I'm just hoping this is gonna be a bitch.
It is. Oh, he will, mate.
This isn't good as well, quite.
What's this? Yes. Yes. Lifesaver. A few boxes here as well, so probably old bullets.
Probably, yeah.
Or first aid.
Obviously, those two, if you're in a boss fight, they always show up, don't they? Hey, that's what you do it. Oh, something just blew off.
Missed me, you bitch. Oh, I'm not scared. I called it. I said he's gonna be alive. Not in the, you know, in a way. I called it somehow. Where's your other eyes, mate? There. Oh, I definitely can. What's this? Shotgun. Yes, I'll be taking that. Stop it with the puke. That's disgusting, Jack. Nah. I'm gonna move around. How about that?
Funny thing is, you can climb back up.
What?
Funny thing is, you can climb back up and just bring down here.
I don't really.
There could be bullets up there.
Could be.
Which way do you have to climb to the other way?
Yeah. I love that he went through the ladder somehow. That's a glitch. Oh, that's. Hello.
Yeah, there's a box up here. We'll call it the bullets up here.
You're gonna wish you never was alive. You should have stayed down after Jamie killed you.
But no.
Listen, I'm gonna kill you for good. No more of that puke. You know what? Fuck you too. Sure, someone wants to fuck you. Nah, no one does.
I think there was a box up here. Do you want to have a look?
Oh, it's too late now. Oh. Ooh. No, you're not. I reckon he can see me.
Yeah. Life is not gonna worth a bucket of piss.
Worth. A bucket of piss, he said.
What he said?
He said work.
Did worth.
You? Oh, okay. You dead yet? No, you're not. I can see one more eye. Oh, says the one that actually can't fucking die. I think he has one last eye. Oh, fuck.
Fuck you too, mate. Just one eye left.
Are you kidding me? Manage. What's manage items? Oh, wait. I just fucked up the whole game, didn't I?
What do you mean?
Told you, Jack mutilated body is intelligent to aim for the glowing eyes. Of course. Oh.
I wonder what we have to do. That's not really that hard to work out what you have to do with that boss.
Got everything I need, or I don't. No, you won't, because later I will kill you. I will kill you now, actually, but...
Alright, get to work then, mate. With your way of guns.
This is getting old, Jack.
Did you just say no one loves me? Oh, bless you, no one loves you. Missed me, you cunt.
Spit him in the dust, spit.
Yeah, and I'm gonna kill E, I'm gonna kill Lucas, and I'm gonna kill your daughter, and I'm gonna kill that. Bless you, bless you.
Right. And you're gonna kill him now.
And I'm gonna kill the little granny of yours. Yeah.
No.
with your head. Okay, at least we know what to do.
Shoot it up his eyes.
I'm gonna start with the gun actually this time, with the handgun.
Alright.
Gonna see if that works.
This is getting old, Jack.
No. Yeah, well done, mate. Right, actually look for some ammo. After this, you're doing now, aren't you? Hey, you not. Don't call her no bitch, motherfucker. You ain't calling her no bitch. I'ma blind you.
Blind you, motherfucker.
Got too many eyes. What they good for? Whoa.
boy!
Two eyes, I think.
What?
Two eyes gone.
Two eyes gone, yeah. This is a long boss battle, isn't it? Oh fuck. Could have had him. Whoa. Oh yes you can. First aid now. I hope. Whoa. Don't you dare, motherfucker.
Where it is.
I think he's in the way though. Yeah, no, innit? Whoa, you missed me.
This is the worst boss battle I think this in this game so far.
Ah, oh, fuck. He's in the way! Can't get to it! Oh, thank God! Fucking hell! Oh! There is one ugly
fuck.
Motherfucker, yeah. And he's huge as well. And that's Jack. And you'll know who he is from what from the first couple of episodes. So, you know, we killed him like how many times?
How many times, yeah. I lost count.
3 times, I believe. He managed to make some...
We did thought we defeated him once and for all, but no.
Miss me. Oh, I am.
Miss me.
Oh, fuck you.
No point complaining, Jack. Just shoots one bullet and just runs up there.
That's a warning. That's a warning shot. That was a warning shot. Oh, fuck you. Where is the first aid? I can't. Where did I pick up the? No, I didn't. Where is it?
It was by that. Where the ammo were.
Oh. Right.
You best find it now.
Yeah, I need to find it.
Otherwise you'll die again.
I will do, and I don't want to. Oh!
Right in front of you. I think it's on that shelf somewhere.
Yes! Ah, oh, that's better.
I get hit again.
I'll try not to, and I just get hit.
Alright, I'm not warning you again.
Not my fault, is it? Literally was where I was trying to go. Oh, fuck off. Come on. Burn the fuel. I'm dead.
Not yet.
I will be.
And you can do this.
Oh no, I'm not, mate.
May happen this time.
Hopefully. Fuck. Nah, I won't.
Did you kill the last?
No, I think he's got one more. Or maybe two more or something.
I think you got this time.
Let's hope so. Where is the last die?
Come
on. Where are you?
Tail.
Is it?
No. Oh, there he is. It's on the bottom. So now you got to start at the bottom. Wait for him to climb up.
Oh fuck! No! Somehow, one more shot and I'm dead. Can't see shit.
You're part of the family now.
Where are you? Please be dead. Please be dead.
Oh, what? I think you've got him.
Please be dead. No. What am I doing now? Where's the last fucking... Have I got him?
Nah. Yes, you've got him.
No. Don't think I have. No, that... He's... Oh, are you indestructible or something?
Well, my back's in voice while you're trying to shoot me.
Come on. Please be dead.
Stand back.
Oh, please be dead. Don't do no shit with me anymore.
See you going, mate. Stop worrying. Looks dead to me now, hopefully.
What's in here? Shotgun shells, alright. I'll take that. Yeah, alright, where do I go now, though?
I think it's that door that was behind you.
Ethan, this way.
Yeah! This motherfucker won't die. Oh, wait.
Eject.
Is he actually... Are you dead now or what?
You know what I think it's going to turn into? I think that serum is going to turn him into a stronger boss later on in the game.
Oh god, no.
That's how Resident Evil works.
Please.
That's how RE6 works. Because Simmons was ejected with a stronger virus. Stronger T virus. Man, he was an angry motherfucker. I have his mother. There's only one left. Are we leaving now?
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are they gonna do now?
I do have to pick. Oh no, I have to pick. No. No.
Give me a.
Oh no, alright, fuck it.
She's your wife. So I think she might turn into something nasty.
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help. This is my home. Apparently
I belong here. Is this the end of the game?
No, I think there's a... maybe.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Oh god, oh no. That's a... oh dear, that was a difficult decision. Actually, that was...
it is a
different... oh, damn. Do I drive? No, I've...
it just does it automatically.
Oh, damn. Is that Chloe?
Yeah.
Tell her that we're live streaming, that, you know.
She went WUU too.
What are you up to? Oh, I hate games like that. I hate where you have to pick.
Decisions, decisions, eh?
Hey, I don't know why I picked Mia. She's my wife, but she tried to kill me. Whereas Zoe helped me through the game.
That makes no sense.
Why would I pick... oh, nah, I did the wrong thing.
I think it's just help her stop being taken over by whatever was...
yeah, but it was stupid of me. I know you've been through a lot. Do you know what? In the PSVR one where they're picking Zoe, you see what happens, yeah?
Alright.
That'd be interesting.
It's been the same thing, like...
yeah, but Nick Mia will...
I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? Fuck the back again.
What? Boat? There's a boat there doing there. Don't tell me we have to go on that boat now.
Tell me what.
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. Oh hell no. H to the E to the double L. No.
Good luck.
Hey, 7 minutes, you've got him. Mommy? What? What? What is this?
I don't know.
Wait, am I oh! Am I being...
what?
I'm being Mia? What? I'm controlling Mia.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I'm being Mia now.
Better start running.
Okay. Don't know where, but it... I need to get to a safe point.
Just follow the path.
The path?
That you're following.
Okay.
Jumping down and stuff.
Oh, so Mia, okay. Oh, that's Ethan. So Ethan's dead? Oh, Ethan's dead. Oh, okay. So Ethan's dead. It looks like.
Looks like it.
But I reckon, no, I reckon he's not dead.
I reckon, yeah, he's probably not dead. Because obviously...
he's the main cat. Well, main character's...
he's the main...
yeah, but some main characters die.
Some do.
Maybe this is just one of them games.
Maybe he is dead, and that's why you better start running, Trophy.
Or, like, maybe face the final boss with Mia?
With our gun.
I don't know. Maybe you find his thing, or, I don't know, maybe he comes back?
Maybe, shall we just get on with the game and find out?
Well, we're ending in a minute.
And then there's another episode, remember?
Yeah. I wonder where you start if I was to save.
We'll just stop here and then I can just take over from where you left off.
Okay. Right, guys, we are going to stop this. And in about 10 minutes, we're going to do episode 3. This time it's Jamie.
Episode 3, that was long ago.
I mean, episode 10, but the third live stream of today. We're going to try and fit in 4, so if the game's not completed in the third one. But yeah, so make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and all that stuff. Peace.
Awesome.